Hello everyone, it's Tony. Now if you couldn't tell already from that opening or from even this picture that we have up here, we are going to be checking out some more Pinoy pop, that being new, some more SB19 from the guys of obviously SB19, being their latest EP that they just released yesterday actually, being titled Pagsibol. I don't know if I butchered that, I do apologize if I did. And with that being said, this is a track off that album being titled Bazinga. Now obviously from that album we've already checked out two songs, which were previously singles that they released. So first one being What, absolutely amazing, and then following up with a very more sentimental, very ballad song being Mapa. Now if you want to check out both of those, I have a link them both in description box below, so hopefully do check them out, or obviously you can wait until the end and they'll be showing up in the little credit like card things that you see that you can click on. So hopefully do check out the video, and again with that being said, I'd love to get more recommendations from you guys for more SB19 content and anything, maybe where you've missed some vlogs, maybe it'd be some videos, dance practices. I know that their dance practices are like highly requested. But yeah, let me know in the comment section below. With that being said, I have not yet heard Bazinga. This showed up a few, like I think an hour ago, and I'm a bit late to it, so I do apologize. But without further ado, let's get into it. Let's go! I like how they're like doing it kind of like a kind of video game. That's pretty cool. So, oh, that's really nice. Cool. Like SB19 versus like a warm-up, so it's like a fight against something else. I like this concept. Then there's, you even see SB19 inside of it. That's cool. And I like the how the lyrics are like the old gaming style. Very cool. I like it so far. I really like the like almost rising fighting spirit that the song, the instrumentation gives off here. And I like their vocals, like every day the low gets, like I like how they're playing with like the up and down here. Oh yeah, oh yeah, but home. Oh yo, this is kind of very similar to what happens in What, like that kind of like that kind of like deep kind of like rushing of like very like almost aggressive to a point, like rapping, but like there's that like subtle undertone of like a deeper voice as well. So I like how they build that up. It's really cool here. Randomly just thought of this, but like I think I read one of the comments for this song, and it's like very true that these guys are super talented and that they are most likely going to get another I think social artist of the year for the Billboard Music Awards, which they got I believe last year, or I think they unfortunately didn't get, I can't recall, but they were nominated last year, and so congrats to them because they totally deserve it. But yeah, this song again, very good contender for that. Very excited to see what they release more for this year and what they get nominated for this year, because these guys do make waves in like just general Asian style music and trying to open the world to like this to Pinoy pop. Really cool. Honestly, this is the only group that I actually keep up to for Pinoy pop. So maybe going to check out some more. But yeah, again, let me know some more SB19 recommendations. But yeah, love it. Really, really like have yet to hear a bad song from these guys. Boss now. So right here there's a second tone, so it's just regular like with a lot of electronic, but then when there's this voice in particular, I don't know exactly who it is. I think it's their main rapper or something, the guy with like long hair and the braces. He always like has like a bit more of a deeper tone, and there's always like an underlying kind of like doubling of his voice with a deepness set to it. Man. Who's the boss now? I just turned the world upside down. Oh, it might be their other rapper actually with the it might be their actual other rapper, I think. That has like the slick hair in What? Don't you see? This is my legacy. Now how you gonna get to me when I get the almighty with me, the bibbidi bobbidi every day. Wait, what are the lyrics? Did it say bibbidi bobbidi? When I get the almighty with me, the bibbidi. Oh, it's probably, that's not English for sure. The load gets heavy. Oh, this is so nice as a pre-chorus. Hey, throw it away, the world alone time. Oh, there's like a ticking clock in the background, almost like a training clock. Oh, I like how it builds up. Nina! Lalinga! Hey! Oh, so it's actually more than one person. There's actually two voices here. I don't know if it's a doubling, but they are. You can hear two voices here. Killer, I'm killing your butts. Look at you. Shee, their character is going off just like them. The obstacles are, they're overcoming the obstacles as they should. I like how in this particular sense, SB19 really experiments with music, because here in particular, just kind of like similar to what they have, like this meshing of different styles in here. Like there's like almost like an aggressive rap, but then you have some really nice high note vocals in the background. Double O. Yeah, I like the deep tone. Yo, I actually really like the deep tone here. It has like a bit of a mystique to it. It almost sounds like a bit of a different song. It's so cool. I like how they're going like stare like na 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 na. Like, I really like that descent there. It's very clean, it's very evident. It has again that like fighting spirit. Oh, clown. Oh. Yo, no lie, that clown's kind of pretty scary. Was she? Ooh, the vocals! Yeah. Hey, look at Lulina! Hey! Yeah, send the linga! Hey! Turn that up the heat! Yeah, yeah! Hey! Wata! Big table, wata! I'm killing your buzz! Oh, Super Saiyan! Look at you! Look at it, look at you! I like how there's the breath is like, Look at you. Oh, he did it. Kamehameha. Oh, they actually mentioned it. But of course, they always win. But of course. Okay. Yo, Bazinga, what a good song. What a good song, actually. I was really surprised by this release of this lyric video. I didn't know what to expect. Obviously, I read the comments a little bit, and they're like, yo, this is a hit, this is a bop, and I now understand why. Yo, this is actually a really fun song. Really gets you in the mood to start, like, you know, just dancing and grooving. It's like 7 in the morning for me now. So, you know, I was like a bit like, but when I heard this, I'm like, okay, you're gonna wake me up. So I'm really liking it. I like how it's almost like a go back to what was in the style, but a bit like more kind of like poppy, a bit more modern, less kind of in your face, I think, that what was, and very different still, a little bit more like electronic to that extent. But I like how it still follows that idea of the same kind of style that you get from SB19 with their kind of like more forward kind of like bop songs in comparison to, say, Mappa obviously more ballad like. But yeah, with that being said, I really enjoyed it, and hopefully you guys can recommend me some more SB19 down in the comment section below. And if in the meantime you want to check out any of my other SB19 reactions, whether it be to what or even Mappa, you can find them all linked in the description box below. Hopefully you do check out the video. But with that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching. Gamthamnida. And as always, if you have any comments, questions, or something you want to talk, feel free to leave in the comment section below, and I'll get to you as soon as possible. With that being said, guys, I've been Tony, and I can say goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video. Annyeong.